Audio Jungle.
Are you a beginner runner, a seasoned kilometer cruncher, or just love the outdoors? Irrespective of the category, taking a day or two off running can work wonders for your overall fitness and recovery. Research suggests that a day's rest reduces the risk of overuse injuries. Since running involves a lot of pressure on your muscles, giving the body time to repair itself helps keep serious injuries like shin splints at bay. Beginners should run alternate days, which also builds the activity as a habit. Serious runners clocking long kilometers during the weekend should take a day's rest before. This helps keep the legs fresh. The non-running days should involve core strengthening exercises like yoga or basic Pilates to condition and strengthen the muscles for better running form and stamina. One usually feels better and stronger during the run after a day off. The short mental break drastically reduces the chances of feeling burnt out and, worst of all, getting bored. Run or walk a minimum of 1 kilometer and see the Airtel Delhi Half Marathon torch light up red. Airtel Delhi Half Marathon will reward your contribution by donating for digital literacy for children. Share your achievement and make every run count. Pass the torch and be a part of the Airtel Delhi Half Marathon campaign for spreading digital literacy among children.